Welcome back to Classroom of the Elite, episode 4. We're going to get straight into this. We're at 0 seconds right now, so sync up with me. As always, watermark, no audio, just due to copyright reasons. So you'll just have to bear with me there, and that's why you're going to have to sync up with me on your end. This should be a decent episode, I think. They just solved the VIP thing. So yeah, be sure to subscribe. New Classroom of the Elite videos every single Monday, new videos every single day, and news videos pretty much every single day as well. So, 0 seconds, I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Also, anime merch, some fire key tags, I'm just going to say, free shipping on them, in the description. The material has to be created. That's a lame quote. That's an interesting way to do it. How about? You know what? I guess that makes sense, right? Like, why else would you name the freaking? Why else would the teams be named after planets, right? And she likes Ayano Koji now. Okay. So we meet back here after the opening. We'll just pause and, yeah, meet back afterwards. So we meet back at 3 minutes and 43 seconds. Once again, sync up with me. I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. You better be athletic. For nerd brother. There's bound to be some. So what I was gonna say was, there are bound to be people in the class that are just ass at sports, no matter what. Topple the pole? Yeah. There's only so much you can do for sports, though. Out. Jesus Christ, this wall of text. Yeah. Hello. What is his wall of text, bro? No joke, that's nuts. I don't want to finish it. Oh my God, wait. It buffered. This is kind of spicy. What's little Ayana Koji gonna say? These pussies. The problem is, she thinks everybody's logical or on the same page as her, which unfortunately is not the case. Is it going to be a tie? Oh. Oh. Is he trying to uncover what's her name? Get to class A. Yeah. He is. Bro. And is that gonna be Kushida? You mean grips? That dude, oh my lord. So he's just gonna go right on 60? That's what he's gonna aim for? Of course. He got baited. Oh damn, that nose. Nuts, man. Not looking too spicy today. So how strong is he? 'Cause sounds like a beast. Oh, it's the I forgot what that's called. The kind of race. That's not how it works, though. Oh, he's gonna go sicko mode on her. Oh, yeah, just a three-legged race. Oh, I thought he's gonna put her in her place. Oh, he is. Now she knows how it feels. Yeah, that's his target. Ooh. Already getting a little bit spicy, eh? This was a good episode. We know what's gonna be happening from now on, at least. That's fire. Anyways, thank you everybody for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Have a great day. I will see you all later with a news video. Yeah, once again, see you guys later.